She would have been 4 years old, but little Demiah White never made it to that birthday party. The toddler, along with her mother, Myesha Turner, were murdered almost a month ago. KMBC 9 Scott McDonald tells family and friends are still having that birthday party for little Demiah.
Yeah, pretty much every week since these murders, we've seen vigils, rallies. Today, a birthday party. The focus is to keep attention on this case so the person responsible will be brought to justice. The person these folks call straight up a baby killer. I want to show you what's happening right now. It's a birthday party, just like little Demiah would be here. You've got balloons, cake, presents, food. Family and friends of Demiah here for her birthday party, something she was robbed of, that many other experiences. She, along with her mother, Myesha Turner, murdered at their home at 55th and Wabash back on August 23rd. Myesha's mother, Demiah's grandmother, tells us this is like a nightmare that never ends.
I am very frustrated about I've just gotten angry about it because it doesn't make sense. This is unnatural, you know, and you know, nobody deserves this. So, you know, as a human being, they should step up and say something.
Now, this case has got a lot of attention, one of the more high-profile cases we've seen in the last month. Usually at events like this, you'll see a lot of police, a lot of investigators encouraging folks in the crowd to speak up and help them make an arrest in this case. That's the latest for now. Reporting live, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.